Leash Canine Training Charlotte. Today I have Bear. He is about 6 month old Tibetan Mastiff, and he is brand new to our 1 week boarding training program. The owners say he's a pretty laid back dog, and he is. He's pretty lazy, but they want to have that solid recall on him, especially around dogs and cars and things like that, so they have that safety net for him. Get rid of a few of the unwanted puppy behaviors like counter surfing, whining, things like that. So I'll show you what Bear looks like now. Bear.
Come here, love. Come here. That's a good boy. That's a good boy, Bear. Sit. Sit. Bear, sit. Sit. Oh, that's such a good boy. That's such a good puppy. Can we lay down? Bear, down. Bear, lay down. Bear, down. Come on, you can do it, down. Bear, sit. 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 Bear, sit. Oh, good boy, sit. Good boy. Bear, lay down. Bear, lay down.
So that's what Bear looks like now. Again, he's a very calm, laid-back puppy. So we're really just building in the obedience, getting rid of a few of the unwanted behaviors, and we look forward to showing you his progress in a week.
Such a good baby bear. Boy, baby bear. Good boy, baby. Good boy. Please. Good boy.